Shahrukh and Gauri's conversation. They are the perfect couple of Bollywood. Shahrukh Khan and Gauri Khan's love story is just like any Bollywood film. The two got married long time back when Shahrukh Khan was not SRK or the Badshah of Bollywood. But the fact is, his family life cannot be just like any Bollywood film. On his wedding night, he was on a film set. The show must go on. This should be known and practiced by all artists. A lot is revealed about SRK, and now the conversation between this lovely couple has been revealed. What did the two talk about when Suhana was born? What did Gauri Khan say to Shahrukh Khan? What did she ask him? Shahrukh Khan revealed the first question asked by Gauri when Suhana was born. Gauri was very keen that the kids should look like him. First thing she asked him after her delivery was, "Does she look like you?" "Well, look at his pretty daughter. She does have a dimple like her father. Of course, she looks like him." Gauri and Shahrukh have been blessed with three kids, Aryan, Suhana and AbRam. Badshah is not only the best husband, but also the best dad. Who would not love to hear more about this superstar? To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.